prayer that I refer to you as coach, because the relationship that we have is serious business now. So, coach, how has it been? You've been training the last couple of months. How is the preparation going?
Yeah, we're preparing very well. We've been training for a while now, and the guys just
okay, good news. The FA has just sent the fixture.
Okay,
so next week the boys will kick the ball for the first time. I'm sure they've been waiting for it for the season. But what does that mean to you? How does that make you feel? Because I mean, you've been preparing these boys for a long time now, and now that it's finally here, how does that make you feel?
Yeah,
as a coach?
It makes me feel happy because I know that the boys are coming to actual competition. We're ready for it. Happy for it, and the boys are happy for it as well.
Okay, so everything is good for the team?
Yeah. Very much good and very ready.
How is everyone responding to your training session?
I think everyone is responding well and the boys are looking so ready, so it's just a battle to start.
Okay, I've got one more question that I want to ask. Young Crocs are the feeder. It's a feeder club for the senior Kafio Soti team.
Yeah.
And you being the man that's handling these boys, you know what's at stake. You know the quality that they need. And the reputation that Kafio Soti has, you know, it produces players, the likes of Patson Daka. I can mention Lord Mwiza Swale, Albert, all those players, Andrew Moyo, just to mention a few. What you have now, like the material that you have at the Young Crocs, is it able to emulate what the players, the likes of Peter Chikola, the likes of Christopher Dutton, all these players, the ones that you have, are they able to emulate that, or are they able to request those players?
Actually, on that one, I'm 100% sure of the boys that I have, and even in the middle season, they can join the senior team, like the likes of Frank Chileshe, Freud, Alon Simbasa, mentioned by the few. I'm sure they're ready to join the senior team.
Wow, I've heard you've mentioned a couple of names. Can you give us just a few names that you would mention that you feel? I mean, of course, all the players at Young Crocs. I'm sure if you have them as a crop, obviously all of them are at that level. But I'm sure you can mention one or two players that are really, really pushing, and not that they're better than anyone, but they're just pushing and you feel their time is close.
Actually, yeah, we've got a lot of players that are pushing, you know, the likes of Katalai, Chipo, and even Buyoya, they are ready to join the senior team. Even these that I've mentioned, like Aaron and Frank, they are ready to join the senior team, even in the middle season, as long as they give them chance.
Okay, and I know this is, I don't think it's appropriate, but I hope it is. Who do you think would win if Young Crocs are to play the senior Crocs?
Definitely Young Crocs.
Definitely
Young Crocs. The way they're prepared, I think they can.
Why do you think the Young Crocs will win?
I've seen what they are doing and what they can do, so I'm 100% sure they can win the game.
Have you ever played the senior Crocs?
We're here to play them.
Okay, so if I place a bet to see who's going to win,
actually, you have to. Actually, I'm going to the Young Crocs. I know they are the best for now to me.
Okay, coach, thank you so much. It's nice talking to you. All the best for the forthcoming season, and hopefully we get the best result.
Thank you very much.
Okay, have a good one.
Cheers.
Boy.
Yeah, boy.